Alright, you guys, it's Nate 95 here. Red Squirrel, I just took my Benjamin Trail NPXL 1100. Squirrel was right there, right where that blood is, and all I could see was him sitting. He's up there sitting like this, eating the seed, like nom nom nom. And I shot a little low, I was aiming right there, and I hit him right there. One shot, one kill, though. He just dropped. It just made a popping sound, and he was just down. One shot, one kill, and this red squirrel, his tail is all right. It's a little, if you look at the top, like, I don't know if I'll be able to sell this one, but it's always fun to take red squirrels, because they're in between gray squirrels and chipmunks, and I love hunting both of them. The red squirrels are just my favorite. But, yeah, it's Nate 95 here. Squirrel, I just killed my Benjamin Trail NPXL.